So usually I like build whatever I'm building, and I might talk to you a little bit at the beginning and then show you the build and then show you the end product. And this time I'm going to show you the end product first. This is a trivet for a Dutch oven for camping, you know. And I wanted to do this way because I also want to say this was not my idea. I love cooking in a Dutch oven. I even do it like on my fire pit behind my on my tiny house deck. I've been watching a lot of Dutch oven cooking videos, and I came across this guy, Cowboy Kent Rollins, and he's funny. I mean, he's got great recipes, and so I'm like, I've become a big fan. And he uses these things, and he sells them on his website. I'm going to put a link to the ones you can buy from him down in the description, because I don't want to take credit for the design. This is his design. And just, I happen to have a couple of old shelf brackets that were made from horseshoes, and it takes three to make the shelf bracket. And so I cut it apart and built this, as you're about to see. You could also go to like a Tractor Supply or something, and you can buy horseshoes there. I think it's like 12 bucks for four of them. And then you can buy the bolts and all that stuff. And if you have the ability to weld, then you can make your own. But if you don't have that ability, then, and you want one, then you can go to Cowboy Kent Rollins' website and actually buy them there. And he's got a fair price on them when you figure out how much the horseshoes cost and how much the welder would cost to do it, and how much the bolts would cost and everything. It's like, yeah, he's got a really fair price on them. I mean, I think it's $32 plus shipping. So I highly recommend, if you don't have the capability or don't want to wait to take the time to do it, then go to his website and grab one. They're fantastic. So anyway, let's make a video. Or let's show you how it's done. Here we go.
Thanks.